hardest words of tongue or pen. All these poor words it might have been. We dream big dreams, we made big plans. How could they slip right through our hands? Instead of tearing our romance to pieces, why don't we try to write what we've done wrong? It's not too late to set things straight. Let's never say it might have been. Instead of tearing our romance to pieces, why don't we try?